We know that it's still hot, hot, hot outside, but inevitably the cooler temperatures, they will be here eventually. So to help us get our closets ready for this year's fall must-haves is style expert George Worrell.
How are you?
So much for coming back.
Thank you. It's good to see you.
I love your piece of advice that you dress for your body, you dress what looks good for you, and you develop your own personal style.
Personal style, and you have more information about you than the person selling it to you.
Oh, yes. I like that.
Yeah, and it kind of moves it along and doesn't waste anybody's time about bringing out something that's not going to work for you.
So you're saying if the trends you're about to show us, if it doesn't work for you,
move on.
Yeah, I love it. All right.
But these trends, you're going to love.
We're going to love. Yeah, okay, let's go ahead and get started then. Let's bring out our first model.
Look at this.
This
is hot. This is a one shoulder black sweater with faux hot pants. Shorts, isn't that fast?
Hot pants is
I call them hot pants. This is hot. But she has on purple leggings, and look at the half boots. And then the pouch.
Yeah.
This is for going out, this is for traveling, however, this is a total fabulous look.
How do you pair, because the shoes have a different sort of print, and then the tights, how do you know that goes well together?
You hire me.
Best advice of the morning there. I do love the little
trend. But this is we picked this up at Saks Off 5th, and this is absolutely wonderful.
I love that,
yeah.
That's great. All right, our second model.
Come on out. Isn't this great?
Yes.
This is for like your Saturday to travel. Look at this wonderful coat. It's a shearling. It's lamb brown. It's a wonderful color under it. That she has like a leopard print, which is fabulous.
We keep hearing animal prints this fall. Is that true?
Yeah. It's all good. It's all that looks good on you. And the topper is the boots.
Yeah.
Aren't those boots hot?
They are.
Yeah. So you can office, work at home, travel. These are things that are not specific for anything. It's just a great look.
You wear those to the office?
You can.
With the jeans, it makes it less.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It depends how open your work office is, but I mean, come on, that's hot.
Yeah.
I was walking up 14th Street and saw women wearing this, and it's no longer that kind of cookie cutter look. Mm-hmm. It's what's fabulous, what's good.
What
this is from the runway, so.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
All
right.
Great? Yes, that's wonderful. Let's bring out our third model.
Now this is, houndstooth is going to be really, really, as my mother would say, big this year. This is fabulous. It's a black and white houndstooth coat. And then she has a wonderful, wonderful black sweater dress underneath. And then to cap it off, the red patent leather pumps.
This hair looks so classic.
It's classic.
Yes.
It's classic wedding, afternoon, work, meeting, taking the Excella to New York, whatever. Yeah.
Can you wear that jacket inside or that's mostly outside?
A little bit outside,
it's
yeah.
It's too heavy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But you can always throw it around your shoulder.
And okay, there we go. That's the second option. Let's bring out our final model.
Wow, for evening, isn't this hot?
Yeah.
This is self-explanatory. Look, one shoulder, Egyptian look. This is what you have for the holidays. This is what you travel. You know, it's wonderful to travel with. It has a little split one shoulder. And everything is in the shoes. So you don't always need earrings, you don't need bracelets, all those kinds of things. This is a wonderful look, I think.
On the Emmy red carpet, we saw a lot of metallics as well.
Yeah, yeah. I just, you know, we walked in and we saw a lot of things, but this was something that I thought is a must-have for your closet.
Yeah.
And I think all of the women could wear this.
Yes,
yeah.
Absolutely. Let's see all of you guys together one more time for a final look. And George, answer one question for me. Can we wear white now that it's after Labor Day?
Yes.
Winter white, any kind of white?
You can do both. I mean, so it's about the fabric. So if you can find like a white wool, yes.
Okay.
I mean, it's passe. Nobody does it anymore. Yeah. I learned it when I moved to New York. They were like, how's it can I wear white? No. Yeah.
Do what makes you feel good. Hey, where can we get more about these styles
today? I picked this up at Saks Off 5th, downtown Washington.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you so much
Thank
for being
you.
Here, getting our closet ready
Thanks.
For the fall. We're going to take a quick break.